From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokemon appear. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Crushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gardevoir is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Its defense fell. A rigid shot. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! That hurt! Its speed fell. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. Bonita is sent out. It couldn't take it! It's down! Starly is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. Thank you. lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. Annihilated by explosion. It's down already. But the attacker is down as well. Muk is sent out. Throttle is sent out. An intense battery, but both corners are holding their ground. Muk starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Slowpoke is sent out. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! The red corner cannot move! Slowking restored its health again. Muk starts to attack. Yeah. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down. Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Bam! It's down and out. Throttle is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Grottle desperately holds on. A brilliant hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Aerial Ace hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.